wanted to run, but they gave me a gun and they told me the duty I owe to my fatherland.